fruit flies are known to have incredible flying ability despite the inherent instability that comes with their tiny size and constant flapping. Researchers set out to determine how they were able to control their aerodynamic instabilities and discovered that the flies are able to adjust the torque of their bodies through an asymmetrical wing motion. In the experiment, they glued tiny magnets to about 15 flies and then released them into a clear box with a mechanism that could trigger magnetic pulses inside. When the device was activated, the flies' bodies rolled in mid-flight but were able to recover fully within about 30 milliseconds, a time equivalent to 3 or 4 wing beats. In fact, high-speed video shows that they began to perform corrective action within 5 milliseconds, among the fastest reaction time of all documented animals. Almost immediately, the flies started to flap one wing more and the other wing less in order to right their bodies and regain control. Researchers were not able to find a flight disturbance that disabled the insects, including a series of pulses that forced them to roll over 8 times. Fruit flies are known to have incredible flying ability despite the inherent instability that comes with their tiny size and constant flapping.